fisherman's wife. They work with a tub and a scrubber and a knife. A dee-doot fire and a rainbow bed and a water the mussels in the morning. Here we come soaring in. Three reefs to the foresail and there's nae dry stick at the turn we're back, but still we're all teetotalers. Balgie's a haunter and a rougher lead. They try for a coddy in the Bay of Peterhead. There may be at the Lummies or the Club of Sotty's Heat when we're gone to the Smallings in the morning. Here we come scooting in. Three reefs to the foresail and there's nae dry stick at the turn we're back, but still we're all teetotalers. They're all tailors in the middle of the frayer, beating hooks onto tippets and they're hanging on his chair. They're made of horse's hair, man, for that's the best of gear to be gone to the fishing in the morning. Here we come scooting in. Three reefs to the foresail and there's nae dry stick up at on we're back, but still we're all teetotalers. Doing the kettle braise in the middle of the night, weighing all syrup tin and a corner for a lift. They gather up the coolers every rain of them and sick, so we'll get the liney baited for the morning. Here we come scooting in. Three reefs to the foresail and there's nae dry stick at the turn we're back, but still we're all teetotalers. It's easy to the cobbler sitting in his nook, his big copper kettle hanging on a crook. We're in the boo and we kinda get a hook, and it's safe hard work in the morning. Here we come scooting in. Three reefs to the foresail and there's nae dry stick at the turn we're back, but still we're all teetotalers. It's nae the kind of life that a gentle queen can throw. Wears fingers redraw with a scrubbing out a yoke. A littling on a hip, she's a water carry coal. She'll be caught sardine in the morning. Here we come scooring in. Three reefs to the foresail and there's nae dry stick to put on my back, but still we're all teetotalers. Ma would be a fisherman's wife, to work with a tub and a scrubber and a knife. A dee-doot fire and a rave old bed and a water the mussels in the morning.